sitting at the table, the hours getting later. He was supposed to be here, she sure he would have called. She waits a little longer, there's no one in the driveway. No one said they seen him, why is something wrong? She looks back to the window, suddenly the phone rings. A voice said something's happened, that she should come right now. Her mind goes to December, she thinks of when he asked her. He'd been down on his knee first, and he said, I want you forever, forever and always. Through the good and the bad and the ugly, we'll grow old together, forever and always. She pulls up to the entrance, she walks right to the front desk. They lead her down a million halls, a maze that's never ending. They talk about what happened, but she can barely hear them. She tries to keep a straight face as she walks into the room. She sits by his bedside, holds his hand too tight. They talk about the kids they're gonna have. His voice is almost too low as he says, I love you forever, forever and always. Please just remember, even if I'm not there, I'll always love you forever and always. Stay with me tonight, don't leave me alone. Walk with me, come and walk with me to the edge of all we've ever known. I can see you there with the city lights, 14th floor, pale blue eyes, I can breathe you. Two shadows standing by the bedroom door. No, I could not want you more than I did right then, as our heads leaned in. Well, I'm not sure what this is gonna be, but with my eyes closed, all I see is the skyline through the window, the moon above you and the streets below. Hold my breath as you're moving in, taste your lips and feel your skin.
baby, stay with me tonight. Me everything she used to know, picture frames and country roads when the days were long and the world was small. Oh, she stood by as it fell apart, separate rooms and broken hearts, but I won't be the one to let you go. Baby, stay with me. Well, I-